gun explosions. Holy Spirit. Jesus, he set me free, so I'll trust in the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit. There was no one else to trust in. This walk is for the ones with tough skin, willing to die and deal with the persecution, executing what God's plan, operating, tearing down stress, helping people reach for God's best. That is the mission. Divine intervention is always taking place in God's hands. Holy Spirit is our advocate, pleading for us when the heart is sick. Fisherman, he taught us how to fish, winning souls, watch it manifest. In front of your eyes, there's nowhere to hide. Don't be like Jonah and call it quits. Chosen, but you're indulging in disobedience and condemnation. Losing your faith, but you're not admitting that you're falling off and losing all ambition to the kingdom work, and you are not submitting to the Holy Spirit. So it's hard to listen when he's talking to you. You cannot distinguish when you're really heading in the wrong direction, and you're calling off him, but the heart collision, crash your airwaves and our communication.
There's only one way we can do this. The Holy, Holy Spirit is my influence.
He's our guidance and our counselor, our helper, our provider. He will guide you in his walk if you invite him in.
Holy Spirit. 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 Hallelujah, we will conquer. There was nothing that would stop us. We're spreading the gospel and talking about Jesus. He set me free, so I'll trust in the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is our counselor, and he won't lead you in the wrong way. If you are filled with the Holy Spirit, he will speak to us when you and I pray. But if you and I quench the Holy Spirit and we grieve him when we don't pray, best believe there will be consequences, and the bottom line is that we're all faith. In the welling of the Holy Spirit is the evidence you living in his presence. Consuming fire burns you when you're resting in the secret place, repenting and confessing
all your secret sins,
overturning curses,
wiping out your fears,
rooting out the vengeance,
living in your mind,
clogging up your vision.
Memory is lost
like you got dementia. There is one thing I forgot to mention, that the Holy Spirit has perfect tendency, is always there to bring you correction and direct your path when you need direction. He ain't never failed me. He is not a man that I have come to learn that he is a person. He deserves the honor and the presentation, always being faithful, that's his reputation.
There's only one way we can do this. The Holy, Holy Spirit is my influence.
He's our guidance and our counselor, our helper, our provider. He will guide you in his walk if you invite him in.
Holy Spirit. 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 Hallelujah, we will conquer. There was nothing that would stop us. We're spreading the gospel and talking about Jesus. He set me free.